Hello? Are you a designer? Oh yeah, then you should absolutely design your resume. Oh, how to do it? Funny enough, I'm actually filming a YouTube video on it. Yeah, I can send you a link later if you want. Oh yeah, absolutely. No problem. Yeah, see ya. Good morning, everyone. My name is Justine. I'm a designer working in Silicon Valley. I cannot stress and recommend enough. Design your own UX resume. It's just such a great opportunity for you as a designer to do it and do it well. If you don't believe me, well, let's count the pros and cons. On the pro side, it gives you a total control of creativity. You can do whatever you want. You're not limited by any of the templates that Google Doc is giving you. It also showcases your graphic design skills. Your resume looks great. The layout is fantastic. And it's all done by you. How great is that? And if you design it well, of course, it will help make a great impression to the recruiters and hiring managers. It hints how detail-oriented you are just by looking at how you align things, how you treat the margins and spacing, and the consistency across all the elements, all the text, all the content on your resume. And also, it's your design, so you own 100% of it. You don't get a whole lot of ownership, I would say, when you work in the real world, in the industry. Well, of course, you own 100% of your school project, which is great. And because you own it, you can really tell people, you can announce to the world that this is your project, it's your product, you design your own resume. It's cool because it's yours. Another one, it gets you to practice using your design tool more. You use Sketch to design your resume and also your other UI projects. The more you practice, the better. What about the cons? Well, of course, it takes time. It takes more time probably than as if you were using a template. And two, it might take many iterations for you to get it right. And those are the basically two cons. But at the same time, I don't really think they are cons. They are the prereqs for designing something great. Don't you agree? You think great products don't take long time or iteration to create, like the iPhone, the MacBook? Of course they do. We're designers, we love spending time crafting it, polishing it to its best look. We love spending effort iterating it as many times as we need to help us achieve the goal. Exactly, we are designers. Spending time and more iteration on things, these two things are the core that made who we are. Which means there are no cons, just six awesome pros for designing your own UX resume. All right. Without further ado, get ready for the UX Resume Graphic Design Workshop